Hi, I'm Rachael Richardson with Nutrilution in South Beach, Florida. In this clip, we're talking about how long a person can go without any food. Now, everyone's different based on what kind of stores we have. We're also different based on what kind of energy we put out every day, and a lot of that is actually based on our mental health, and some of it is based on what kind of stressors are around us, what kind of environmental toxins that are in our atmosphere that we breathe and we are around every day. So those factors are definitely going to influence how long you can go without food. I definitely have read and heard of accounts of people going somewhere in the range of 1 to 2 months even without any food. During that time, they definitely need water. One thing that I know is that as somebody goes longer and longer and they become more and more nutritionally deficient, then they do become susceptible to all different kinds of infections and tissue breakdown in their body, so they could basically have like a heart failure induced or other kinds of organ failure. So I don't recommend going for months without food. This is Rachael with Nutrilution in Miami Beach, Florida.